What is Tom Brady's net worth in 2022? And what are his most outrageously expensive purchases? Watch this video to find out. Hey guys, welcome back to a luxurious lifestyle. Thomas Patrick Brady Jr. is popularly known for his sportsmanship and incredible footwork to ever grace the world of football. The talented footballer has been dubbed as one of the greatest quarterbacks of all time while breaking many NFL records. But how much has the talented athlete been able to earn during his career? Tom Brady currently has an impressive net worth of $250 million. Having an incredulously rich pocket often means bigger and ridiculously expensive purchases. But what's a day like in the multi-millionaire life of Tom Brady? And what are his most expensive purchases? Stay tuned! Cause in this video, we'll be showing you everything you need to know about Tom Brady's most expensive assets, car collections, and real estate portfolio. But before we do, kindly click the subscribe button for more videos on your favorite celebrities and their luxurious lifestyles. And don't forget to hit the bell button for instant notifications on new videos. Apart from being one of the best defensive players in the world, Tom Brady has also helped his teams to win many Super Bowls, including 7 consecutive Super Bowls. Tom Brady gained interest in football while watching Joe Montana, an exceptional player who he eventually called his mentor. Although Tom Brady grew up to be an exceptional football player, he had an interest in other sports, and he showed remarkable skills as a baseball player. Tom Brady eventually decided to pursue a career as a footballer at the University of Michigan. Although many would envy Tom Brady's natural looks and physique today, the talented player once performed way below average due to his lack of the ultimate footballer's physique, and he had to take some time to gain more muscle mass and improve his technique. To the surprise of his teammates, Tom Brady kept getting better at every match due to his determination to understand his mistakes and improve on them. He eventually became so good at what he did that he soon became the player with the highest touchdowns. Although Tom is not the strongest or fastest of players, he makes up for this in terms of intelligence and talent. Being a VIP in the world of professional football naturally means a large account statement. But just how does Tom Brady spend a multi-million-dollar fortune? Tom Brady owns a car collection that's worthy of a trophy. Some of his finer purchases include the Ferrari M458T. The Ferrari M458T has an incredible hop speed of 210 miles per hour. The stunning Ferrari also has door access, which makes it perfect for a romantic drive with a love interest. This highly luxurious vehicle costs a whopping sum of $230,000. While Tom Brady's car collection comprises mostly of the legendary Ferrari and Bugatti, Tom Brady also owns ultra-rare cars such as a 2018 Aston Martin, which happens to be one out of only 12 units made. But one of his most spectacular purchases is a 2009 Audi R8. The 2009 Audi R8 is a sleek car with an eye-catching exterior and intricately designed interior. Apart from being one of the most exotic cars in Tom Brady's car collection, the 2009 Audi R8 cost Tom Brady a whopping sum of $165,000. Tom Brady's car collection sure seems like the ultimate jewel, and it also includes some of the most popular celebrity cars in Hollywood. One of these is the 2015 Rolls-Royce Ghost, which is one of the most commonly used cars by celebrities. Tom Brady also owns a 2017 Aston Martin DB11, which was customized to suit his liking. The Aston Martin was gifted to Tom Brady by the legendary automaker after he signed a deal with them in 2017, and it sure seems like an impressive snatch. This exotic vehicle cost Tom Brady an equally exotic price of $212,000. Although the Aston Martin was quite an impressive steal, Tom Brady's Bugatti Veyron is by far the most exotic car in his collection. This hypercar has a top speed of 268 miles per hour, and it also happens to be one out of the 450 models that were produced in a decade. Tom Brady happens to be one of the few celebrities that own a sleek Bugatti Veyron. The Bugatti Veyron Supersport is one of the most expensive sports cars in the world, and it cost Tom a super exclusive price of $3 million. Other notable celebrities who own a Bugatti Veyron include Jay-Z, Tom Cruise, and Simon Cowell. Although Tom Brady's Bugatti might be way out of reach for most people, Tom Brady has racked up a lot of fortune during his stay in the industry from his sports career,
auction sales of memorabilia, endorsement deals, and so much more. One of Tom Brady's most incredible memorabilia is a customized 3D art helmet, which happens to be the most expensive helmet that he has ever worn to a football game. The stunning helmet is one out of only 10 copies produced in the world, and it cost him an incredible price of $11,100. Although the helmet is a highly prized collection, one of the most sought-after memorabilia in Tom Brady's collection is his cleats. However, the most expensive to date is a pair of size 12 Nike Zoom cleats, which had worn in a game against the Chargers. These cleats cost and have been sold at an insane price of over $38,000. Memorabilia often mark important events, and such is the case for Tom Brady's football ticket. A ticket to Tom Brady's third career start for the Patriots was where he scored his first touchdown pass, and it also happens to be the most expensive of all of his game tickets. Although the ticket cost a measly sum of $31 in the past, it has greatly appreciated to an incredible price of $144,000. This ticket is signed with Tom Brady's name and an inscription that reads as First Career TD. Although the ticket originally cost $31, no one expected that it would greatly appreciate within a day. But then, when you're a legend with numerous accolades to your name, legendary things are bound to happen. The most expensive memorabilia from Tom Brady's career so far is a football that was used in his rookie season with the New England Patriots. This history-rich ball costs a ridiculously expensive, but oh so worth it price of $428,841. Tom Brady has also made some incredible investments over the years, including an estate on a breathtaking Indian Creek Island, which he purchased for a whopping price of $17 million. Apart from its high security features, this stunning property also has a guard-gated bridge and homes of celebrities and prominent personalities, such as Jared Kushner and Ivanka Trump. This stunning property comes with vast living and outdoor spaces, and Tom revealed that he enjoyed training against his upcoming matches in the outdoor space. However, the property came with the problem of privacy costs. People would often arrive at costs in the backyard. Although the property came with incredible views of the beautiful sandy beach and turquoise-colored water, Tom eventually sold the mansion for an insane price of $22.5 million, earning himself a whooping sum of $5.2 million. Tom Brady has also purchased numerous mansions in Boston. However, his most recent purchase is a suburban compound in Brookline, Massachusetts. The gorgeous mansion was designed by the renowned architect, Richard Landry, who previously built a mansion for Tom Brady in Los Angeles. The new home at Brookline features 7 modern bathrooms, 5 bedrooms, a state-of-the-art gym with a spa, and a car garage that can accommodate up to 20 cars. The mansion also features a wine room, and an organic herb and vegetable garden is located in the backyard. Tom Brady eventually listed the mansion for $39 million before selling it for a whooping sum of $33.9 million. Apart from his stunning mansion in Brookline, Tom Brady once owned a property in Brentwood, California, which he eventually transformed into an estate with a castle setting. This mansion was also designed by Landy, and it came fully featured with a cobblestone driveway, a moat, and scenic views of the Pacific Ocean. Tom Brady later listed the stunning mansion for a price of $50 million, before selling it to Dr. Dre for a whooping sum of $40 million. Tom Brady currently owns a pied a terre in Tribeca, Manhattan, New York City, and a 4-bedroom apartment with 3 bathrooms that are located on the 48th floor of a luxurious building. The incredible property was designed by Peter Marino, who has designed extensively for luxury brands such as Louis Vuitton and Chanel. Although Tom Brady got this lovely home for a stunning sum of $11.7 million, Tom Brady eventually listed this home for a price of $14 million.
Tom Brady has transformed over the years from an average player into the best quarterback in the history of football. And while this sounds effortless, it required nothing but determination, passion, and hard work from the talented player. What are your thoughts on Tom Brady's most outrageous purchases? Let us know in the comment section below. Kindly check out our channel for more incredible videos of your favorite celebrities and their luxurious lifestyle. Have a great day and thank you so much for watching this video.
You gotta focus on yourself. belief, on your faith, on your dreams, on your mind, on your health, yeah. You gotta work, never tell, keep your head down, find what you love and